The Oregon coast is one of the prettiest places on earth, and it's also a great place to go after salmon and Dungeness crab.
All right, what you want to do now is come right across this bone line like this.
It's a nice sunny afternoon at Garibaldi Marina, where Phil Perrone of Procure Bait Sense and Gary Morales of Shasta Tackle are cleaning their day's catch. These are coho or silver salmon, and when caught fresh in the ocean, they are fantastic food fish. Some would say even better than Chinook salmon.
Coming on this side, right against the backbone again, like that.
That's a sharp knife.
Yes, it is. Right down here like that. But you can take some of that meat off if you want and make a little stir fry out of it, but crabbing's been so good, we're using all of our extra salmon scrap for crabbing, and what we're doing is splashing it on the night before with the salmon or Procure's crab marinade, and that really seems to get these crab going. So all this is going to be recycled into crab bait tomorrow.
Early that morning, before Phil and Gary had caught their salmon, they pulled these limits of Dungeness crab, which are now clean, cooked, and ready to eat.
Lots of good eating in this batch, buddy.
That's a bonus there.
These are some really nice sized crab. Look at this. Look at this.
That's a good one.
Good guys.
Can
eat
good?
Pretty
good,
they didn't.
How far out are we going?
We'll be offshore about 6-8 miles.
At first light that morning, Phil and Gary headed out with
Dave
Steele. We'll
stop and pick up crab along for going out, and then when we come back in.
Dave runs Chinook Guide Service, and we're on a crab and coho combo trip. The traps were set the night before, so now it's just a matter of pulling up some of the best eating crab in the world.
Look at those crab. Oh, aren't those beautiful? Look at the size of those things. Those are all big commercial-sized crab.
Yeah.
You bet. These are some beauties in here. Look at that.
The type of pot I'm using, too.
All big, hard males. Isn't that beautiful?
Look at that.
Well, we'll be eating tonight.
Boy.
Now, do you notice what kind of pot I'm using in this too? There's only one door, and it's an oversized door, so it catches the bigger ones. The littler ones get away, but it gets the bigger ones. These are so big that we're not having to worry about even measuring them. And that's a pretty nice sized crab.
There's a female right here. You can't keep females. See the difference? The male's got the short, spiky. And the female have the wide flap, that's the difference. That's females got to go back no matter what size they are.
And this is how we're measuring them here. You come from the side, and look, this is off the scale. This is legal Oregon right here. This is off the scale. I can't even get to the side, over to this side with them. This is this crab here is about a 7-inch crab. That's how big it is. Just, you can't argue with that. These are just fantastic. And I think on this one I was using salmon carcass. But the key is using the crab juice, the Procure crab juice. Crab and shrimp juice. That is just, they've just been going nuts with it. Taking my bait back and I'm just dumping a couple ounces there. That's it. That's all it takes. And I'm telling you, that stuff works. Phil, we'll trail the buoys and string the rope out. But let me get in position. We drifted back quite a bit.
Are you trailing?
Okay, don't dump it until I tell you to, though. Tell me when it's strung out.
It's out.
It's out.
Okay, dump it. Now, what we're doing is we're going to check all these pots. I have 6 crab pots out, and then we're going to go fishing. If we possibly get enough crab this just one pull, then we'll be done. We won't have to check them again. But now we're this is our first pot, and I don't know how many do we pick up out of that pot? Do you think, guys?
I think we got 7 or 8 in that.
7 or 8 out of that. So we got 6 pots, and we can catch 48 of them today, and then go from here.
Some color. Some real nice ones in here.
We had 9 keepers in that group.
For the first one? 9.
The first one was 9.
Oh, there's one that's not going to make the grade. It's female. Female.
It's a female, this one.
check to get the gauge. I know that's a keeper.
That's definitely a keeper.
Big, beautiful crab, guys.
I know what I'm having for dinner. And up next, we're salmon fishing the Oregon
nice
coast.
Nice wild fish.
Hey, that's a Chinook. That's a Chinook. No, it isn't. Is it? That's a Chinook, guys.
It is a Chinook.